Hey guys, how's it going? Ghostly Rich here today, and today I'm going to show you how to put new wipers on your VW GTI. This is a 2011, it's also Mark 6. So if you have a Mark 6, this should work for you. Again, it's pretty easy. See how you have a push button right here? You're going to squish it in. After you squish it in, pull up and out. If you look here, you're going to see there's a trough. And the trough right here is what you're going to want to slide in. Now this is an aftermarket, this is the Bosch Evolution Icons, which I'm using. And what you're going to want to do is when you get a wiper like this, usually they have a plastic cover, just peel it off and you'll see that it's got a raceway right here, like the opening that stops right here, and the little piece which is going to lock in down here. So again, it's pretty easy to spot it right here. Now, when you go to put it in, it can be a little bit difficult. Just remember that you want to get it in the raceway. So let's see if we can do this on the first try. See how it's going in right here? This raceway, click, all done. And if you're wondering for sizes, you're looking at this one, I believe is a 21 and that one's a 19. But again, you can always double check at your local auto parts store. Thanks again for watching. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe for more. Thanks again.